Off to Luca at last. The matches start soon as we get there, so rest up on the way, yeah?
Some people can be so rude.
They ask a fortune for rags in Beside and Killica. Well, me business is in shambles. What's an O'Hawker to do, I ask ye?
What y'all talking about?
Who are you supposed to be? Ah, I remember him. Guy from Kilika.
Huh?
You know, one of the Besaid Aurochs. Said something about winning the cup.
Oh, right. You're that idiot.
Don't call him that.
But he is an idiot. They don't got what it takes to win the cup. Well, they do now that I'm here.
Yes, they will win. He used to be the star player of the Xanarkand Abes.
Yeah, as if anyone lived in those ruins.
It's not ruins. There's a big city there. There is.
Got too close to Sin and...
There is a city, really.
Right. Whatever your ladyship says.
What's wrong? You seemed kind of mad back there.
They were being rude, and... I do believe your Xanarkand exists. I really do, you know?
How come?
Sir Jekt used to always tell me stories. It'd be great to see your home someday. I'd love to go there.
Yeah. So, Yuna, wanna come over to my place? Right. Sure. As if I had a place to show her.
Say something. You'll take responsibility.
Relax. He's bound to know someone in Luca.
And if not?
He could always join a Blitz team. Anyhow, it's better than just leaving him in Besaid.
What? Just leaving him in Luca?
What do you want me to do?
Yuna wants to make him a guardian.
Oh, yeah, geez. There's that too, eh?
And whose fault is that?
Not mine! It is mine, huh?
Well, well. Trying to follow in my footsteps, are you? I usually charge for lessons, you know. That shot is done like this. You can't do it, kid. But don't worry, my boy. You're not the only one. No one else can do it. I'm the best. No one else can do it. Told you you couldn't do it.
You tried to do a jack shot, right?
How do you know that?
Sir Jack showed it to me when I was a child. He called it the Sublimely Magnificent Jacked Shot Mark III.
Huh. Stupid name, huh?
You know what? There is no Mark I or Mark II, you know? My old man said the name Mark III was just something to hook the crowd. He said they'd come back every night expecting to see Mark I and Mark II. And they really did come back. I used to get so mad. Is he alive, you think?
I don't know. But Sir Jekt was my father's guardian.
So he's famous here, too?
Yes. So if anything happened to him, I should think word would get around fast.
Uh-huh.
What would you do if you found him?
Who knows? I thought he died 10 years ago. Well, I'd probably just smack him one. After everything he put Mom and me through. And because he was famous, I was always... Well, you should know, Yuna.
Hmm?
Your father's famous, too. Everyone in Spira knows him, right?
Hmm.
Ain't it tough?
It is hard to follow in his footsteps as a summoner.
Sure.
But the honor of having a father like him surpasses all that, I think.
Well, there wasn't much to honor about my old man, that's for sure.
You shouldn't say that about your father.
I got the right.
I guess you do.
Ow!
Hey, it's past your bedtime, kiddos.
I didn't think my old man would come to Luca. He never did like watching other people play. But I couldn't help feeling something bad was gonna happen. And these feelings of mine are usually right. Sure, I had told Waka I'd help him win the tournament, but I wasn't sure I had it in me to play at all anymore.
Ah, over there! The ships carrying the players are arriving now. This would be dock number two. All the way from Killika, it's the Killika Beasts. High Summoner O'Holland used to play for them, a big name to live up to. Their hometown was recently attacked by Sin. Isn't that right, Jimma?
Yes, Baba. They're going to be pulling out all the stops to try and bring back the cup this year.
Exciting, isn't it, folks? Our next team off the ramp is... Well, well, well. If it isn't, the Besaid Aurochs. They're a living, breathing, statistical impossibility. I've never seen a team this bad. That's right, in 23 years, they've never made it past the first round. Only a few die-hard fans are in the audience today.
Best of luck to them and a safe journey back to Besaid.
Right, Jim. Moving right along, our next team is... Here they are, folks, our very own Luca Goers. They've got power, they've got speed, they've got teamwork. They're an all-round first-class team, and they're back home in Luca.
Without a doubt, they are the favorite this year, Baba. And after the way they dominated last year, it'd take a miracle for them to lose today.
You can say that again, Jimma. Look at the crowd, folks. Look at the crowd. Looks like all of Luca has turned out to cheer the Goers on. They know, I know, and you know, folks. The Luca Goers are number one.
Yeah, it's like this every year, yeah? Don't let it bother you.
Stop right there, Goers! You guys are smiling now, but not for long! Cause this year, us Aurochs are taking the cup!
What in Yevon's name were you doing up there?
We sure stood out, though.
We were on the sphere.
We were? Maester Micah is here.
Already?
The number three dot!
What's up now?
Maester Micah has arrived, that's what.
Micah? Maester?
Maester Micah is the leader of all the peoples of Spira. He's come all the way from Bavel. The tournament is being held to honor his 50 years as Maester.
50 years? Shouldn't he be, retired by now?
Hey, mind your mouth now!
Let's all go see him!